Hi, I'm Jim Zwag from the Davey Institute, North America's premier tree research laboratory. And today, we're talking trees. Nothing's more important to the health of your plants than the soil. It's the foundation for root growth. Our clients often ask if it's possible to enhance their soil using traditional measures, like natural mulch and compost. In the same vein, we wanted to let you know about an environmentally friendly soil additive called Biochar. Today, I'm joined by one of our local experts, ISA certified arborist, Chelsea Abbott. Chelsea, can you tell us more about this?
Absolutely, Jim. Many above ground plant problems can be traced back to unhealthy soil. Biochar is one thing that you can use to help restore your soil. Biochar is a carbon-rich charcoal that is available through garden centers and home improvement stores, as well as through your local arborist. Biochar offers several unique benefits for your soil. First, biochar can relieve soil compaction, which helps keep pathways open for water, air, and nutrient flow to your plants. It also infiltrates and retains water so nearby plant roots can access it when they need it. Biochar holds exchangeable nutrients in the soil so they're available when plants need them. During winter, biochar can adsorb salts to help reduce any potential plant injury from the excess salt used to treat sidewalks, roads, and parking lots. Finally, biochar helps sequester carbon, storing it in the soil so it doesn't end up in the atmosphere. Unlike compost, biochar doesn't decompose, so it continues to provide these benefits for many years. So how do you get the benefits of biochar to your plants? Multiple ways. Biochar can be blended with compost or it can be added into the soil using air tools.
Thanks, Chelsea. If you're interested in learning more about specialized services like biochar and soil care, contact your local professional arborist for guidance. As always, thanks for talking trees.